Hey everybody, we're just going to do the rear sliding door on this Chrysler minivan. Just so you guys know, we've got an upper track, a middle track, and a lower track, which are all points of contact. Plus you've got a latch at the rear and possibly a latch at the front. My starting points for this maneuver are going to be here and finishing down on the bottom, okay? And it goes like this. My entry point is here. Work it out for my gap, back in, squaring up on the track, once you pop there up top, back in again, create the V. And just spread the track. And that is your sliding door removal. Thank you.